Yo howdy hello, I'm Dee, but you may also know me as Toasty Wasteland or Toastertopia, and today I want crepes. I really want crepes. So here I am, continuing my adventure of recording myself doing stupid shit. So on to the crepe recipe. Can you see the disappointment in my eyes? I got my eggs, whisk whisk whisk. I got my milk and butter, whisk whoa whack. It was at this point where I realized my bowl might have been too small, but that's okay. I'll just put the sift on the bowl for the flour. My bowl's too small. I don't have a smaller sifter, so I'm improvising. It's fine, I got my flour, properly measured and sifted because Martha Stewart didn't raise no half-ass boy, whiskety who squowie zowie. Now a little bit of sugar. Just a little. A splash of vanilla, which I guess was that. And a pinch of salt. The batter looks good, so. We are ready. Ready to cook. Kill me now. Okay right, whoopee oh boy, here we go, first crepe. I gotta pull out that swirl method. You know that even spreadage action. Waiting. And the moment of truth. The turn. That looks so much better than what I was expecting, oh hell yes. Round 2. Same deal. Okay. Well, she's crispy, so my bad. Lucky number 3. I'll do what you've all been waiting for. A flip. Drumroll please. Oh shit, I did it, what? Crepe 4 is also a successful flip, baby, I'm on a roll. Let's get it. By crepe 5 I'm still spooked that I can flip a crepe, but here we are. And crepe 6, yeah, it turned out really bad, I completely blame the spatula and not my inflated ego. It was obviously the spatula. Crepe 7 didn't have enough batter, so it kind of looked like a droopy mess. The rest of the crepes went smoothly though. I'm basically a culinary master, I know. And here we are. Finally, we plate up. You know I got them toppings and all. Okay. Lay it out, spread that syrup, fold twice, boom. Illuminati crepe ready to go. Repeat 2 more times and get that cocaine, I mean flour, I mean powdered sugar on top. Sadly, I ran out of chocolate so I couldn't top it. Psych bitch, I got extra. That is the shit. Can't forget to enter that high quality iPhone 5S scenic shot. Now to murder. This is delicious and that's all I have to say. Thanks for watching. Stay toasty.